I'm curious, what does the mission provide to the homeless who aren't actually staying at the mission, but perhaps are staying nearby or other parts of Reading?
Good. So we do have, and here's a good thing to know. You want to talk about the people who are in that working poor class. You know, a lot of people who are staying in motels, living from paycheck to paycheck, they're working. They have families. They're on the verge of actually being homeless and on the streets. And so we are able to open every service we have. Come in, do the job readiness if you want to do that. Go through our professional interview counseling skills. Go through the computer literacy classes if you want. The meals are all completely open. All of our restroom facilities are open. They can come in and they can use our showers and whatnot. Last year, our shower facilities for people who were not residents, I believe we did 800, about just over 800 showers for people who were not residents of the mission. So we cater not just to people who are homeless and living on the streets, but we cater to that working poor as a safety net to help them not go onto the streets and go back into that poverty.
And I guess when it comes to food, how many meals a day do you provide?
On average, 600 meals a day. Right now, that's our average.
All like per like breakfast, lunch, and dinner?
Yeah, so total for, you can average it 200, 200, 200, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. So total in one day would be an average of around 600.